the same as in Sydney.
So we've got eel coming back. I think eel versus crayfish wins.